Elizabeth joins the Auxiliary Territorial Service, British equivalent of the American WACS. The heir presumptive to the crown repairs a motor, and it works. Yes, exclaims the Queen, it works. And the King echoes, I say, it works. Driving a truck, doing her bit in the war, the 19-year-old girl who one day is to be Queen.